to finish the job and move on. Yeah, it's going to take a momentous change in fortune to overturn this. I think when you're in such a commanding position, there's no need to go chasing goals again here. They've afforded themselves a chance to control the tempo of this second leg and make the opposition come up with something a little more special. They could end up nibbling at a carcass if they play this right.
It's a decent ball. And he's in a... Can he finish? Now, who's going to be first to this? Can he stop it going out? And that's aimed into the middle. Cross deflected behind for a corner. Hit into the middle, up to meet it! Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Well, this is simple, the supply is to be admired, the defending is to be admonished.
And it's Felipe.
Oh, and he's broken the line here!
Oh, he's played it in low.
It was a good ball, that, played into his feet.
Oh, how has that not ended up in the back of the net? It was a cracking ball in the way he drilled it across and kept it down too.
Danger is cut out. Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. And he's onside! And he's had a shot! Oh, it's gone in! Well, how's that for a class finish?
Well, he's a defender's nightmare. You try to send him one way, and he just slips the other.
Felipe Luis gives his colleague a guilty look.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked the
real chance! A great save, real class.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Here's the through ball. There's a good bit of goal to aim at here. He's had a hit! Dispatched clinically. The second half sparked straight into life.
Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
Well, look, he moves and manufactures in unique fashion. This guy is sheer class.
Now it's Everton.
Oh, shooting chance!
Gerson,
and here's Gabriel.
Chance! We've got a goal! And the game is well and truly turned on its head.
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
He's tried one!
Great effort, beautifully taken.
Oh, the technical control was exquisite. The pummeled attempt was exasperating.
Now it's Everton.
And here's Vidal.
Gerson.
Gerson!
Same again, same outcome.
Flamengo really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case.
Out to the right. Gets away from his opponent. Great hit!
And that would have been game, set and match.
Bruno Henrique really did let them off the hook. They could have wrapped it all up. He would have done remarkably well to score from there.
Good play on the left-hand side here. He's gone down, but the referee just tells him to get back up again.